I'm not. Good, my man. How you doing? All right.
Thank you. hold it here to the light for a second while we protect your blackness. Okay? So, when she wakes up in the morning, she's a black woman. Four white men are crossing town lines to be disrespectful. I mean, it's the block. It's on site. On site means on site. On site means on site. Ain't that what these young people about? On site? On site! So next week will be filled with us organizing events to support our district attorney, Rachel Wallace, and to support our Congresswoman Ayanna Pressley. Because I'll be damned if we sit and let these four queer motherfuckers come into a county that they wouldn't step foot in if one of us died tomorrow and be disrespectful. And I'll be damned if I let this melanin adjacent woman whose proximity to white supremacy is so disgusting, right? Be disrespectful to our congresswoman because white folks have convinced her that she's been drinking the water. I don't know. I just white folks have convinced her that she was better. I don't know. She was one of those, she's an exceptional Negro. Is that what it is? She's a Negro elite. I don't fucking know. Oh, CTC, you already know. Yes, you can cater to food, boo, and we gonna make sure you get paid because playback, pay black people and get them they fucking coins. Yes, you can cater. Let the church say amen. I believe in supporting black business to organize against queer folks, against white supremacy, all day long, all motherfucking day long. Matter of fact, inbox me your PayPal, you can cater. Now we got a caterer, we need a motherfucking DJ. Because what I'm not going to do is be that person. They always talk that shit. But what about black lives? What about, no, bitch. We fight for all black lives. All of them. Black cats, black goats, motherfucking black chickens, all that shit.
Black ones, you stand for anything?
And yeah, we got our shit, but we'll deal with our shit when it's time to deal with our shit. Right now, I need
you stand for anything other than hate?
That's what I need to do.
We know you hate.
You're cross lines. You're disrespectful. Okay? So we protect her first, and then we deal with our shit. So all of y'all who have your reservations, understand four white men cross county lines to disrespect the white woman. Malcolm X will beat somebody's fucking metal. Or order the motherfucker, whatever side it is, to organize the motherfucking nation that organized against these motherfuckers. I don't fucking know. Black Panthers would have pulled up with motherfucking AR-15, but I know good and goddamn well we not about to sit and let these four white men cross county lines and be fucking disrespectful. The other piece I'm gonna fucking end on is this. For all you people who have been enjoying the black wave, who are like, oh my god, let me move because I'm blocking the pantry here. Who have been enjoying the black wave, right? Because y'all are like, black is where it's at right now. We're trending like a motherfucker, right? And you're like, oh my god, black people give me so much support. I want to join the black movement. I want to post my Black Lives Matter sign and I want to do all the things black, right? Right? Let me explain something to you. Everybody want to be black, but you got to be motherfucking black. Everybody want to get in touch with their motherfucking ancestral fucking roots until you gotta be black. Don't just be black when it's trendy. Don't become instantly black because we popping right now because we're fighting for our motherfucking lives. This ain't no game. We not playing in these streets. When they ask me when we protested on June 2nd, are you getting a motherfucking permit? A permit means a parade. Bitch, I'm not parading in these streets. This ain't no parade. Hey, it's nothing to celebrate. We're fighting for our motherfucking lives. So don't put accusations or lips and gestures on your bamboo earrings and want to be something kind of because it's fucking trendy. Bitch, hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. Because I don't get to choose my blackness when I wake up in the morning. I don't get to choose to have that hard-ass conversation with my son every time he walks out the door. I don't get to choose to talk to my daughters about protecting themselves when they go out the door. Or have a whole fucking pack to track my kids to make sure they're safe. And then they get home and run fucking shit. Those are all the choices.
which property? Mount Pleasant.
Okay.
Away from you.
What would she see her shirt posted?
It'd be on my my YouTube channel.
You have a hard channel.
External Affairs.
Channel 2? Internal Affairs.
External Affairs Porter. External Affairs.
External Affairs?
External Affairs, yeah.
External Affairs.
Yeah, just look up my name, Nezza Porter, you see it. N-E-Z-E-R Porter.
You should interview me. Yeah.
What do you want to tell her?
Look at the t-shirt.
Oh, you see a Boston police officer?
Yeah.
And what they do?
I want to know why this is even happening.
Are these people over here?
There's a car right there. There's a car right there. He looks like a car. What? That's me.
That's me.
Give us the briefing. Tell us what happened.
Huh?
Tell us what happened.
He did this. I reported him, and they got rid of me.
Oh, okay. I got it.
And Monica's never supported me, so I'm not as supportive of either side. I'm not agreeing with any of them. It's not even independent. At the end of the day, this is a real issue, and this is personal. And they're using a real issue to air out personal shit. That's what I don't like.
Okay.
We fight behind closed doors, but bitch, you don't get respected. You don't get the conversation for. You don't get to put them out there.
So you basically reported a cop doing something bad.
I did it. Here's the incident number. The incident number's right here.
What did you see him do?
What do you mean what I see him do? What are you doing? This is why it's been 9 years, Mel.
I have to check into that.
The incident number right here.
That's the incident number right there. Okay. I'm going to look into that.
That's the incident.
I'm telling you that.
He grabbed my gun. At 1 in the morning with no ear.
So it was a police officer that grabbed your gun? So what was the purpose of that?
He was suspending me and the suspension's been reversed.
And he was grabbing you again for what, no reason at all?
I just said he was suspending me and the suspension was reversed.
That doesn't make any sense.
Does racism make sense to you?
No.
No, it doesn't. Have you been on the media yet? No?
Huh?
Have you talked to the media yet?
They refuse to take my story. It's been 9 years. I've been fighting for 9 years.
9 years?
Because he's a captain.
He's still on the force now.
He's making $300,000 a year.
What's his name?
Paul Russell.
Paul Russell? Paul Russell, okay.
There's the answer number. Hey. All the transcripts are at Lee and Associates.
Okay.
They've been covering for him because his father was on the force. You're going to tell me it doesn't make sense that how we get treated? Does it make sense that we get hung from trees? Does it make sense that we get shot? Doesn't make sense, right?
A lot of corruption is going on, trust me.
But I'm saying our history is the brutality and the abuse, so does any of that make sense?
It doesn't, but it happened.
Yeah, so why do we have to make sense of it? It's wrong.
Yeah.
Right?
No, the whole system is corrupt, basically.
Well, we're too busy saying what doesn't make sense. Racism doesn't make sense.
Well, the system is working the way they designed it. They designed the system to be corrupt. It's up to us to try to change that system. We're going to have to do it step by step. We've got to try it.
So ladies and gentlemen, look up that incident number. I'm going to look it up when I get a chance and find out what really happened. She said a captain grabbed her gun and she reported it and she got suspended. Well, I guess she was in the course of being suspended. But a lot of it doesn't make sense. We got to do some more checking up and find out what's going on with that. She's a former Boston police officer. Good man. In trouble, man. That's what it seems like.
That's what I'm saying. I'm hanging back.
Yeah,
I'm
just
just
watching and observing. I don't know what the whole. I don't know what her motive is, but she seems like she's trying to cause a problem. But we'll see.
Thank you. Amen.
What's happening with this type of outrageous organized white supremacy against our government? It's going to end what it looks like.